In this video, we show you a photo shoot we did for a very special occasion, and also respond to your reactions on the video we did last week. Well, I see the sun, the old world. And I met a little girl, we start to talk, and I saw the eye. And I asked you, friend, what's it about to do? If her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I tickled down, and I gave it a twirl. Not a soft to prone with a Galway girl. Hello, I'm Michiel from Rapalje, and thank you very much for your response to the last week's video, where I explain how to submit subtitles to our videos or the videos from other YouTube movies. And you did a tremendous job by translating in many languages some of our videos. Some music videos and some Rapalje Show videos. And I also got some comments on that from Malvina. I already translated all your videos of Rapalje Show into my native language, and it's Polish. I hope it's gonna help in any way, and if so, in return, Michiel, please give me a favor and don't tie your hair in the next video. So that's the reason that I didn't tie my hair in this video. I used to have short hair when I was younger, only the past 10 years or more I'm wearing long hair, and I still have to get used to it. I really like to tie it up because it's more convenient for me and I can move around better and I can see more at the sides. And now for the rest of the show, sorry to Malvina, I'm going to tie it up like this. This is how I like to wear my hair personally. In a couple of months we are going to Brazil and we are really looking forward to it. And in the meantime we have some contact from people from Brazil to help us out, to get noticed there and to have the people understand what we're talking about in this Rapalje Show, and also some lyrics, some text. And the fans in Brazil also had some requests by doing some subtitles for songs and music videos we have here on YouTube. Anna Mota wrote, thank you for the opportunity to help with the subtitles here and for the support we received in the Brazilian fan page on Facebook. We have a tremendous respect for you guys. Thank you very much, Anna Mota, and a special thank you very much to Paloma. She really helped us out with the subtitles and also starting the fan club together with Anna Mota. So thank you very much for supporting us so much for our concert and to get noticed in Brazil. See you in July. I'm really looking forward to it. Then we got a comment from an Italian guy. I also did some work when I was younger in Italy. And we also did some concert in Italy. And Gio Tra wrote to me in Dutch. Wat een overeenkomst. Ik heb zojuist een van jouw live video's vertaald in het Italiaans. En u hebt vandaag deze video's geüpload. Laat me zeggen, dat was een leuke en grappige oefening voor mij. Ik ben aan het oefenen voor mijn Nederlands examen van volgende maand. By the way, het is de eerste keer dat ik een YouTube-video vertaal. Ik weet niet hoe YouTube werkt met ondertitels. Zal iemand anders mijn vertaling controleren? U, de YouTube-staff. Ik hoop dat ik een dag een show van jullie kan zien. Groetjes van Italië. It's like this, when you upload subtitles, I will get a message from YouTube. And it asked me to review the subtitles so I can check if the subtitles are kind of okay and if I can approve them. And until now they were all very good. Thank you very much for all the subtitles. And if you want to know how these subtitles work, just check the link in the descriptions. And then you can also do some subtitles for us or for somebody else. I also got a big present. Let's unwrap it. Ooh, it's exciting. Lieve Rapalje, nogmaals heel erg bedankt voor jullie medewerking aan de fotoshoot van vorige week. Jullie staan er prachtig op. Liefs, Adinda. Wauw, dus we deden de fotoshoot. Oké, this is nice. Beautiful. Oh, oh. Wauw. Oeh, goed. Oh. Ah, I love it. Ah, this is crazy so much. There you go. And more. And more pepperonis, formaggio. I have to cook, I can't cook, but this is all ingredients for something Italian. Cheese bites, sapori, bruschetta, olives, pane rustico, knapperig geroosterd. pomodori secchi, limoncello, Italian cooking. I really have to learn to cook Italian. Wow, olive oil and thank you very much, Adina, for this nice present. Now you will see a short video about our shoot we've done. And in the descriptions below, you will get the link to her Facebook profile and see what this photo shoot is all about. And as soon as her book arrives, we come back to this. So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you won't meet every day.